Then his dad pours them another drink, he says. Now, we'll warn you, ladies. I saw Ed telling you all kinds of stuff about Stone Cold Melton and a lot of other folks. I wouldn't, you know, take much stock in that. Don't go spreading it to your family members and people you work with, especially the guys, because parts of his finger with that knuckle truth test, that wasn't the first thing that got removed from Stumpy Pete for telling lies here in L.A. They play rough behind the scenes. If all else fails, honesty is always the best policy.